ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We come back to our قاعدة أرقامية lessons, classes. In this lesson, we are going to start the long vowels. We call these al-mad. We have three long vowels. Before we saw the three short vowels which are symbols, but we use for long vowels letters. We will use alif and waw and ya. Okay. We are going to study one by one, inshallah. We use alif for any letter which has a fatha on the top to make it long. After Hamza or after Alif, we don't put another Alif, but we put this curly line to make it long. And it's the same like this one. Hamza, Alif to make A. For Ba, we add Alif. Anyone else who has a Fatha, we add Alif to make Ba. We have Ta. To make it long, we make ta. Okay, so this is just to see the sound. Okay, we start inshallah with only the letters, then the three letters, then the word. When I mean the letters, means the only the, we study only the first one. Yes. Ba, ta, tha, ja, ha. Okay. If we want to go for the whole one, a, da, mu. If you realize here, we did a long and da and mu are short. Next one is G, ba, lu, ma, ta, u, sa, i, ru, ja, mi, ru, ha, mi, du. Okay. So if we want to read the whole word, we say Adam, Jibalu, Jibalu, Mata'u, Sa'iru, Jami'u, Hamidu. Just small note for the teachers who are teaching from this qaida. When you go to med, read first as I did, al med alone. A, ba, ta, tha, ja, ha. You have the choice to do whole ones from a to ya, or to do as I did, just the six, we go six by six, or pages by pages. You have two pages of 12 words. Okay, we have two pages, we have 24 words, because the remaining other words will be in the 12, in the last page, when we mix all together the three long vowels as well as we did with the short vowels. Okay, so you go a, ba, ta, tha, and then the second you go a, da, mu, ji, ba, lu. This is only notice for the teachers. Okay, and the third you go for Adamu, Jibalu, Matau. That's the way we teach in our madrasa, inshallah. So if you want to follow our way, marhaban. If you have your own way as well, there is no problem, inshallah. Every teacher, as you know, has his or her own way how to teach, inshallah. We go to next part of this page. And we are going to do the same, inshallah. Okay, Bismillah. We have Ho, long vowel. Da, long vowel. The, long vowel. Ro, long vowel. The, long vowel. Sa, long vowel. And we have, now we go for words separate syllables of the word. Ho, di, ru. Da, i, mu. The, ki, ru. Ro, bi, hu. The, i, ru. Sa, a, tu. Okay. Let's finish with the words. خَادِعُ دَائِمُ ذَاكِرُ Okay. Please, for the students here, don't confuse with ZA. ZA is coming in the second line, ZAIRU, this one. رَابِحُ ZAIRU, okay? That's ذَاكِرُ, this is ZAكِرُ, different. سَاعَةُ Okay, shall we go for the second page and last page for this lesson? We do inshallah the same. Sha, so, do, to, do, a. Sha, i, ru, so, mi, du, mu, do, du, to, i, ru, do, li, mu, a, bi, du. Okay, we go for the words inshallah now. شائع صامد مضاد طائر ظالم عابد Okay. Last part of this page and last part of this lesson, inshallah, we go for the Inshallah. Gha, fa, qa, ka, la, ma. Gha, di, ru, fa, i, lu. Qa-i-mu Ka-ti-bu La-i-bu Ma-i-lu Okay, let's finish with the words. Ghadiru Fa-ilu قائم كاتب لاعب مائل By this, inshallah, we finish this lesson. Next lesson will be, inshallah, المد بالياء, the long vowel with ياء. Inshallah. بارك الله في جزاك الله خير. جزاكم الله خير for watching us. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.